This is our 2012 12 plate mini convertible Cooper S. So it's the 1.6 N18 turbocharged petrol engine. The car's finished in the gorgeous metallic Eclipse grey, and it's got the Chilli pack, so that means it comes with the xenon lights. It's got the front fog lights, and it's got the 17-inch conical spoke alloy wheels, which also form part of the Chilli pack. Inside, it's got the check door trim, and it's got the optional power fold wing mirrors. These have also got the upgraded chrome mirror caps. Inside, it's got the visibility pack, which is auto wipers, auto lights, and auto dimming rear view mirror. And the Chilli pack models have the leather multifunction steering wheel with cruise control, telephone, and audio controls. Car's covered just over 50,000 miles. It's also got the optional media with satellite navigation. Chilli pack models have the climate control, and this one's also got the optional heated seats. It's got the USB and auxiliary input for music, 6-speed manual gearbox, media controls, optional front centre armrest, and the lovely optional satellite grey lounge leather upholstery. As you can see from these images, the interior of the car is all very clean. There's no rips, there's no tears, there's no signs of any smoking in the car. It's got the Cooper S door sill finishes. Alloy wheels all in great condition, no scuffs or scrapes. Same goes for the rear bumper. It's got the rear parking sensors. Chilli pack models have the additional chrome trim and the chrome rollover bars. Tyres on the car, they're all good. They're all between 5 and 6 millimetres of tread remaining. Chilli pack models also have the secret storage glove box and the additional storage nets. And the Chilli pack models also have the height adjustable passenger seat. Car's also got the optional comfort access, so keyless entry and keyless start. It's got clear indicator lenses. The car's got a full service history, including one recently carried out this year, and it comes with an MOT through till October 22 with no advisories. If you click on the link at the end of the video, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, or you can visit our website where you'll find additional information along with finance calculators. You can see the next MOT is due October 22, brake fluid March 23, oil service due March 23 or 20,000 miles, inspection service March 25 or 36,000 miles, front brakes have around 37,000 miles remaining and the rear brakes approximately 37,000 miles remaining. And you can see here the documented service records.